Basically, this is the bay that was damaged in the fire. When we arrived on scene, our trucks that were located in this area were on fire, and we're able to make entry through the back doors there and put the fire down. It took a little bit of time, but once we got a hold of it, it was a fairly quick knock for the amount of fire that we had in here.